good, yo.
This picnic's super sick. So we about to shoot the finale. You know what I'm talking about? Episode 5 of 1v1 with TRG underscore Joe, aka Lil Joe. He just left to go get his ball again. So we about to shoot this and just go fucking crazy for the last video. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck was I about to say? Oh, he should be back probably within the next like 10 minutes or so. I don't fucking know, but anyways, hope y'all stay tuned, all right? I appreciate it, man. Fucking ball went like 50 feet away. I thought it went like right here. Yeah, he's on his way back now from getting it. Ah, here he is now.
Catch y'all later.
Appreciate it, man. Yeah.
This still your ball or not?
Not super.
Alright,
that went out with me.
Huh?
I said, no, that went out with me.
Alright.
Take a look.
I wasn't shocked, honestly, but, I mean, he's beat me every single time. I mean, For God's sake, he plays ball for his school at Paul the Sixth in Haddonfield. Y'all know what that is, but I'm thinking about, there's no point. We're not even going back to this fucking school. But anyways, I was thinking about, entering basketball for here, but either way, there's no goddamn point in it, because I'm not going to be back at the school this year, because of, COVID and shit. But anyways, I want y'all to stay tuned just for more videos, and I hope y'all enjoyed watching us doing 1v1, and just stay tuned for more videos, alright? Oh, wait, by the way, the 1v1 videos aren't the only videos that he'll be appearing on. You already saw him on my music video, Incredible. So, he'll be on more. And just, subscribe to him as well, you know what I'm saying? TRG_Joe, you know what I'm saying? Joe, you got anything you want to say on here? I don't think they'll hear you from over there.
Be ready for more content.
In case y'all didn't hear him, he said be ready for more content. Anything else?
No, that's about it.
All right, well, he beat me every single time, so, it's fucking crazy, but even though I'm like twice his height, like, I'm almost 6'6", he's like 5'9", or something, or 5'8", one of the two, but he's just beating me, like, I don't know, man. But anyways, we're supposed to go shoot, I don't know if we're gonna today, maybe, but we might shoot the pop off today. We might shoot some of it today, but Money Mass ain't gonna be around. This is all gonna go platinum. Even with him on it, he's directing Pop Off and Incredible so far. So I want y'all to stay tuned for that. Like, subscribe, comment, follow the IG as well, Big Nick Super Sick Official, you know what I'm saying? And just show some love on that too, alright? Peace out.